Hello, this is Mayor Sylvester Turner. Sewa International is a wonderful service organization, and we are thankful for your humanitarian service and charitable work in the city of Houston and surrounding counties. In the last 15 years, you grew from a small to a mid-sized charity organization. Recently, the Houston Chronicle listed you among the top 100 nonprofits in Houston. That is a great achievement. I congratulate you and appreciate and thank you for serving fellow Houstonians. I am glad to see my friend Gittish Desai serving as president of Sewa. I have known him for some time. He served on the City of Houston's General Appeals Board for 5 years and is a very diligent and dedicated person. He is one of the servant leaders of our community. Sewa was at the forefront of rescue and relief operations during Hurricane Harvey in 2017 and was awarded a $400,000 grant from the Greater Houston Community Foundation for case management of the Harvey victims. For the last 11 months, Sewa has been actively responding to the coronavirus pandemic. You have supplied personal protective equipment to healthcare workers and other essential personnel, supported and protected the most at-risk population by delivering essentials such as food, groceries, and medicines. Sewa provided case management for individuals and families requiring long-term assistance, conducted periodic webinars with physicians, therapists, immigration attorneys, and other professionals, supported international students by making provisions for food and shelter, answered travel-related queries, and is even serving the community with a COVID-19 non-medical helpline. I am extremely grateful to all volunteers of Sewa International who have been actively responding to natural disasters and giving their services to underprivileged and underserved communities in education through your Aspire program and Family Services program. I wish you the best for your gala and hope that you will continue your humanitarian work in serving Houston.